Great question. When it comes to mechanical smashers, how are vendors handling smashing both lemons and oranges as part of their offerings? Do you have to clean it after each one? Absolutely not. It typically isn't going to carry over enough flavor from an orange to a lemonade or lemonade to orange juice for it to matter. Now, you're using a different cup each time, so that's a big part of it. But as far as the smasher goes, very little, if any, stays there to warrant wiping it down or cleaning it between changing fruits. Now, you asked the other question of adding strawberries, mixed berries, whatever. Those are typically, if you watch my video with Ken Packer or any of the others, they'll have that stuff already in like a slurry. They'll already have those flavors there. Some people, like the lady I was filming this weekend, she had her flavors in pumps. So fake flavors. But the people that are actually using real strawberries and real fruits are taking that and it's kind of blended up and then spoon in there when they, you know, when they do their strawberry lemonade or blueberry lemonade or whatever. Hope that helps. Thanks for the question. Have a great day.